If you want to quickly test a GPU with a water block on it, it's fine if you plug it into a PC without doing any of the piping or filling it up with liquid, as long as you're booting up into the BIOS to check if it works. It doesn't heat up enough in the BIOS for it to harm the card.